How did it go?
It's a tough one. He can understand some things, but he can't understand others. And his mini mental test score isn't going to help us much.
So what do we do?
What do you suggest?
Well, we could go back. We could go and see him together. And maybe something will emerge.
Mm-hmm.
Let's sum up. He's slightly confused at the moment, probably as a result of the hypoxia and early dementia. Discussing CPR with him is really quite difficult, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I find it really hard.
OK, well, let's start with what we know about him. Do you know, in his records, it mentions that he used to be a county boxer. How about that? He has a fairly short history of lung disease and cognitive decline, as far as we know. I'm not sure that he should be making a DNAR decision. I really don't think he's up to it.
Okay. Well, maybe we should leave that decision till later and treat him for his illness now.
That sounds reasonable, really. I'm still not sure he has capacity, though, so let's consider that.
Sure. Look, do you mind if I leave you up to that? It's just that I've got to go and write up Mr. Rangasamy's fluids.
That's fine.